The most impressive thing for me that he's done is come back so quickly from an injury like he has to find his top level or even above his top level to win a Masters 1000, beating like the top guys in the world to do it. We've seen with Andy Murray taking so long now to slowly kind of work his way back up the rankings to try and get back to where he was. Mind you, he is a lot older, but even a guy like Dominic Thiem, maybe his injury is a little bit more sensitive with the wrist than the shoulder. They're still pretty similar. You've seen him struggle slowly to get back into form. And he, you know, definitely hasn't come out and won a Masters 1000. So to me, the most impressive thing is Tjorts being able to go from seemingly zero to 100 all of a sudden and just find this level. I'm sure he's shocked himself a bit finding the level he's been at. And, you know, with the cross arm celebration, you just got to think, man, this guy can't believe the run he's on. But also, he knows that this is what he's capable of.